New tonight, four people hurt when a car slams into a restaurant following a three-vehicle crash. Happened at about 7:30 on Plymouth and Memorial Roads on Detroit's west side. Investigators tell us a silver Ford Taurus ran a red light, hit an SUV, and that SUV then crashed into a parked car. The force from the crash sent the Taurus into the restaurant. We are told that business had just closed, so thankfully nobody got hurt.